winter hazard information for the following county: Northern Cook, Northern Lake, Minnesota. Winter weather advisory in effect from 6 a.m. Tuesday to midnight Central Standard Time Tuesday night. Snow expected. Total snow accumulations of 3 to 5 inches. Winds gusting as high as 40 miles per hour. The areas affected include Northern Cook and Lake County. The hazardous weather conditions are expected from 6 a.m. Tuesday to midnight Central Standard Time Tuesday night. The following impacts are expected: plan on slippery road conditions. The hazardous conditions could impact the morning or evening commute. Additional details: the strongest winds will be from the northwest late Tuesday evening into Wednesday morning. Blowing snow could lead to reduced visibilities. Slow down and use caution while traveling. The latest road conditions can be obtained by calling 511. Road conditions can also be found at 511mn.org for Minnesota or 511wi.gov for Wisconsin. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WNG630, Finland, operating on a frequency of 162.425 MHz. The station serves the residents of Lake and southwestern Cook County, as well as marine interests on Western Lake Superior. This program originates from the National Weather Service Office in Duluth, Minnesota. Winter hazard information for the following counties in Minnesota: Southern Cook, Lakeshore, and Southern Lake, Lakeshore. Winter storm warning in effect from 4 a.m. Tuesday to midnight Central Standard Time Tuesday night. Heavy snow expected. Total snow accumulations of 4 to 9 inches. Winds gusting as high as 45 miles per hour. The areas affected include Southern Lake and Southern Cook counties. This includes the tribal lands of the Grand Portage Reservation. The hazardous weather conditions are expected from 4 a.m. Tuesday to midnight Central Standard Time Tuesday night. The following impacts are expected. Travel could be very difficult. The hazardous conditions could impact the morning or evening commute. Additional details: snowfall rates of up to 1.5 inches per hour are possible mid-Tuesday morning into Tuesday afternoon. The strongest winds are expected from the northwest late Tuesday evening into Wednesday morning. Blowing snow could lead to reduced visibilities. If you must travel, keep an extra flashlight, food, and water in your vehicle in case of an emergency. The latest road conditions can be obtained by calling 511. Road conditions can also be found at 511mn.org for Minnesota or 511wi.gov for Wisconsin.